Hello everyone, I am Ratika Roy Bhattacharya. I welcome you all on my YouTube channel Study Together with Ratika. We have plenty of nitrogen in our atmosphere, which is almost 78%. But we do not have any system to inhale nitrogen directly as we can inhale oxygen. Because we are not able to inhale nitrogen, that is why we are totally dependent on plants and other animals for the intake of nitrogen. Nitrogen is the basic element for the synthesis of proteins, chlorophyll, and vitamins. Nitrogen fixation is the process in which the atmospheric nitrogen is converted into a usable form, that is nitrate, nitrite, and ammonium. Such usable form can be easily absorbed by the roots of the plants and synthesize proteins. The atmospheric nitrogen is 78%, which is in gaseous form and is unreactive in nature. That is why the plants are not able to use it directly. That is why this atmospheric nitrogen needs to be converted into nitrate, nitrite, and ammonium forms. Several bacteria help in this process. This cycle shows the flow of nitrogen. Nitrogen gets fixed either by lightning, which is a natural process, or it is converted by a group of bacteria which is known as nitrogen fixing bacteria. The common examples of such bacteria are Rhizobium, Azotobacter, Nostoc, and Anabina. These bacteria convert the nitrogen into nitrate, nitrite, and ammonium form and fix it into the soil. The roots of the plants are easily able to absorb the nutrients along with nitrogen from the soil and transfer them into the shoot system where the leaves are present and they are able to synthesize proteins. The animals which feed on plants are easily able to get the nitrogen, or you can say they are easily able to get the protein from the plants. When such plants and animals die, several bacteria decompose the bodies of plants and animals and convert the usable form of nitrogen into atmospheric nitrogen. And in this way, the quantity of nitrogen in the atmosphere remains constant. There is never a lack of nitrogen in our system. We will see the role of rhizobium in this diagram. These are the roots of leguminous plants. Leguminous plants are those plants which have high content of protein as compared to other plants. The roots of such plants have nodules in them. As here we can see, the nodules are swollen part. These nodules give shelter to rhizobium. The rhizobium bacterium lives in the nodules of these plants and convert the atmospheric nitrogen into a usable form. In this way, a symbiotic relationship is seen in these plants and bacteria. The bacteria fix nitrogen for the plants, and in turn, the plants give shelter to the bacteria. This was all about nitrogen fixation. Thanks for watching the video. If you have not subscribed to my channel, then please do subscribe for the latest updates.